What is it that you like in this brain dead farming? I mean, usually I like the thrill of the hunt, man farming RNG items. There's very little RNG to farm like this. But I don't mind doing it though, but it's not on the top of my fun list to do of farms. Material farms are like they're all right to do. You know that you're gonna make a lot of fucking gold doing it. But I would any day of the week rather do something that is RNG based.